Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about Eamcet short tricks. Straight lines are short tricks. First problem, the area of the triangle formed by the lines x square plus 4xy plus y square equal to 0 and x plus y equal to 1 is first option root 3, second option 2, third option 1, fourth option root 3 by 2. ఈ ప్రాబ్లంలో ట్రయాంగిల్ యొక్క ఏరియా కనుక్కోవాలి. ఫార్ములా డెల్టా ఈక్వల్ టు మోడ్యులస్ ఆఫ్ ఎన్ స్క్వేర్ రూట్ ఆఫ్ హెచ్ స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ ఏబి బై ఏఎం స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ టూ హెచ్ ఎల్ఎం ప్లస్ బిఎల్ స్క్వేర్. హియర్ ఫస్ట్ ఏ ఈక్వల్ టు 1, 2h ఈక్వల్ టు 4, h ఈక్వల్ టు 2, p ఈక్వల్ టు 1, L equal to 1, M is equal to 1, N equal to minus 1. Substitute A, B, H, L, M, N values in the above equation. Then we have obtained the area of the triangle. N square 1 root of H square 4 minus A value 1, P value 1 by A value 1, M value 1, S2, H value 2, L value 1, M value 1, plus P value 1, L value 1, whole square. 1 into root 4 minus 1, 3, root 3 by 1, 2 2s are 4, plus 1, therefore root 3 by minus 4 plus 2 minus 2, therefore answer is root 3 by 2, modulus lo minus remove ayipoyindi kabatti answer root 3 by 2, fourth option. Formula delta is equal to n square root of h square minus ab by am square minus 2h lm plus b l square. Next problem, the product of perpendiculars from minus 1 comma 2 to the pair of lines 2x square minus 5xy plus 2y square equal to 0 is. Here we have to find the product of the perpendiculars. First option 4, second option 3, third option 8, fourth option 5 by 2. Hint is change only formula, modulus of ax1 square plus 2hx1y1 plus by1 square by root of a minus b whole square plus 2h whole square. Substitute a, b, h, x1 value in this equation, then we have obtained the product of the perpendiculars. First, A is equal to 2, 2H is equal to minus 5, H equal to minus 5 by 2, B is equal to 2, X1 is equal to minus 1, Y1 is equal to 2. Substitute these values in the above equation. A value 2, X1 square minus 1 whole square plus 2 H value minus 5 by 2, X1 value minus 1, Y1 value 2 plus B value 2, Y1 square 2 by root of A minus B 2 minus 2 whole square plus 2 h value minus 5 by 2 whole square. Here 2 cancel, 2 cancel, then 2 into minus 1 whole square 2 minus 5 into minus 1 into 2 10, 2 plus 10, 2 whole square 4 into 8, by 0 minus 5 also plus 25 modulus of 20 by root 25 root 25 5 means 20 by 5 is equal to 4. First option is correct option. Formula modulus of a x1 square plus 2h x1 y1 plus b y1 square by root of a minus b whole square plus 2h whole square. Then the answer is 4, first option. Next problem. The centroid of the triangle formed by the lines x square plus xy minus 2y square is equal to 0 and x plus y plus 2 equal to 0. First option 5 by 3 comma 1 by 3. Second option minus 5 by 3 comma 1 by 3. Third option 5 by 3 comma minus 1 by 3. Fourth option minus 5 by 3 comma minus 1 by 3. Centroid find cheyali. Centroid find cheyali ante ichina options ki 3 by 2 add cheyali. X component ki 3 by 2 add cheyali. X component ki y component ki 3 by 2 add cheyali. Appudu oka point vastundi. Aa point ni ఈ x ప్లస్ వై ప్లస్ టూలో సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ చేస్తే 0 రావాలి. అది అలాగనుకొస్తే అదే రిక్వైర్డ్ సెంట్రాయిడ్. ఫస్ట్ ఆప్షన్ 5 బై 3 ఇంటూ 3 బై 2 కామన్ 1 బై 3 ఇంటూ 3 బై 2 3 3 క్యాన్సిల్ 3 3 క్యాన్సిల్ 5 బై 2 కామ 1 బై 2 సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ దీస్ పాయింట్ ఇన్ ది ఇన్ x ప్లస్ వై ప్లస్ 2 ఈక్వల్ టు 0. 5 by 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 2 equal to 0. 2, 5 plus 1 plus 4 equal to 0. 10 by 2 equal to 0. 5 equal to 0. 0 comma 0 raayal kaabatti wrong answer. Next. Second option iskon cheyali. First minus 5 by 3 into 3 by 2 comma 1 by 3 into 3 by 2 3 3 cancel 3 3 cancel minus 5 by 2 comma 1 by 2 substitute the this point in the x plus y plus 2 equal to 0 minus 5 by 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 2 equal to 0 2 minus 5 plus 1 plus 4 equal to 0 minus 5 plus 5 equal to 0. 0 equal to 0. True. Which is the required centroid H of plan? Second option. Minus 5 by 3 comma 1 by 3. Thanks for watching. Make on key video and achievement like that. Like chain, share chain, subscribe chain. Marine videos awesome. Pakana bell icon. Activate chess combi.